Oh, yes. They wanted this king. And when they got the king, then the enemy began to put the eyes of the people out. And then they couldn't see where they were going. That's the first thing the devil does when he can get a servant of God. He blinds him to the fact that he's lost. Amen. That's the first thing the enemy done when they got Samson, another judge. They put his eyes out where he couldn't see where he was going. As soon as the enemy of the Philistines come in upon Israel, they put their right eye out so they couldn't see good where they were going. When the enemy comes into a church, he puts their eyes out to the real facts that the Holy Spirit is the one who rules and governs the church. All discipline is brought by the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Oh, I wish I could say the words that would make it go home to the right place. See, that it never would leave, clench in there. God gave the Holy Spirit to rule and govern the church. Amen. The Holy Spirit. Now, when this taken place, they put their right eye out. Did you notice that cunning little thing that Saul done? Oh, he was a slick article. Because what did he do? He sent out all around over the country pieces of an ox that he had killed and said, "Let all the people follow me and Samuel." Oh, my. Me and Samuel. See, he put Samuel, used Samuel's good reputation to deceive the people.